Hello, I'm Steven, and this is my submission for Project Zero, that is Google search page using HTML and CSS. So I have created three pages. One is Google search page, one is image search page, and another one is advanced search page. And also I have linked the image search page as well as advanced search page in the main Google search page. And there is a button over here which will take me back to the Google search page from each of these pages. Now if I give a text, say if I give cat and press on Google search, it will give me the result of the cat or whichever text we gave in the field. Now going to images, image search. In similar way, if I type cat and press on image search, it will fetch me all the photos or the images directly from the Google. Now going into advanced search page. So advanced search page is having these conditions where we can specify what exactly our output should be or the search result should be. So if I write cat dog, then I will get the results of cat dog. And suppose if we want to match the exact same phrase or word, suppose if I write how are you and press on search, I will get the results which is having how are you in their text. Another one is any of this word. So suppose if I give YouTube, Facebook over here and press on advanced search, it will fetch me results of either YouTube or Facebook is there. So I'm getting links for both YouTube as well as Facebook over here. And in none of this field, if I give Facebook in this particular field and press on advanced search, I'll get only results for YouTube where Facebook is removed. And the appearance of the advanced search page, I have taken the similar appearance of the Google advanced search page, which is having a red colored heading which is saying advanced search, and all these conditions are vertically stacked, which are text, all the texts are left aligned, and these text boxes are similar to the ones in Google's advanced search page. And we do also have the same advanced search button, which is having blue color and white colored text. Now another feature in our page is this I am feeling lucky button. Suppose if I write hello and if I press on I am feeling lucky, it will take me to the first link of the Google results. So this is the video which is automatically opened up. If I search for hello and press on I am feeling lucky button, I can show you this will be the first link which is coming in Google search. Another one is the aesthetics. So I have included this search bar with rounded corners and with a hover function which will highlight when hovering over the text bar. And we do have two identical buttons which are same as the Google search page. And in image as well, we have a logo which is saying Google images, and we do have the same search bar. And in advanced search as well, we have almost similar aesthetics as the YouTube aesthetics. And I have included a viewport width line as well, so it will shrink according to the width of the device. So this is my submission for thank you.